Yo, it's Brock, and I am back again with another video. It's been a little while. I've been busy, but I promise I've been shooting stuff. You're about to see some of the stuff I've been working on. But I want to start this video off, kick it off by saying thank you, thank you, thank you for 100 subscribers so incredibly quickly. I cannot believe we did it in over a month, just a little bit over a month. And let alone we're already blown past 100 and we're on our way to 150 to 200. So I just want to say thank you. And I also wanted to say that when I hit 500 and 1,000, I am going to be doing a giveaway. So I'd love to have you join this journey. If you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button. There's gonna be a lot more videos like this, video related, tech related, audio related. So join this journey while we're on the ground floor. Get in early. But no, seriously, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. So this past weekend, I went to the lake with my family. We have a lake house, and my dad's extended family does. We all go down, my aunts, uncles, cousins, grandparents, etc. It's an awesome time. I grew up there. It's one of my favorite places on the planet. We went for 4th of July this past weekend, and I took my camera, shot some stuff with my cousins, and that's what the video you're about to see. But I actually made a mistake while shooting and ended up shooting a big portion of this video in 1080p. I was going from the high frame rate mode at 120p. Or 120 frames a second in 1080 on the R6, and I went back to switch and to 4K60, and I just didn't realize that I was still in 1080 mode. So a lot of this video is in 1080p, and I want to see, can you tell a difference? Can you pick out the shots that are 1080 versus the ones that are 4K? I would love to know if you can figure it out and really answer the question, does resolution matter for online content in 2021? So watch this video, let me know, drop your timestamps below, and at the end I'll tell you which ones are which. So the question is, did you guess correctly? Were you right about the 4K versus 1080p footage? Well, I'm going to flash them on screen now, some examples of the 1080p versus the 4K footage. Let me know in the comments if you got it right. If you cheat, I can't tell, but shame on you for cheating. But if you did not cheat and you got them right, I'm impressed. I didn't think you would be able to do it based on the YouTube compression and all that stuff. But if you figured it out, you have a good eye, and I commend you for that. Once again, guys, I just want to thank you for watching. Thank you for checking out my channel and checking out this video. If you did enjoy, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. There's going to be new videos every week. At least that's my goal. Most of the time I will hit that. There may be occasions when I don't, but for the most part, every week. So I'm pumped. I'm excited. This has been a blast so far. And I cannot wait to continue making videos. But that's it for this one. I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one.